Now I've shown you how to add videos from the add video window, showed you how the added video ends up in the video catalog window. I showed you how the layouts can be used to set up a dashboard that is sufficient for the work you're doing. And I showed you how you can toggle windows in the view menu. So let's get rid of the add video and let's start to talk about how we can actually add keywords. So for that we need the keywording window. You find that here, toggle it, and if you want to you can move it to where you prefer to have it. I like to have it here on the right. So how this works is you basically select a video. You can enter something here, so let's call this bird, and then enter, and then I have a keyword bird. If I select another video, that disappears, and if I select it again, it appears again. So this key video is tagged as a bird. I can also mark several videos here, cats. Let's call them cats, like that. And actually, let's mark all these videos and call them animals. So here you see I have four videos marked. All of them share the keyword animals, and some of them had bird, the first one, and some of them have the cat keyword, the other three. So also let's see here, if you wanna select another video, here you have the previous used keywords as suggestions. So if you wanna just call this an animal, which it isn't, then I just click here and then I get it tagged as animal. So let's go here instead, this cat. If I click on cat, then I get an option to remove the keyword. Oh, it's not a cat anymore. But if I want to add it back, I just click here. Oh, it's a cat. I can also click this button here, manage. Then I get a list of all the tags used, the keywords used for all the videos in the catalog. So four of the videos have the animal tag, one has the bird, and three has the cat. So from this menu, I can also assign colors to keywords. So let's mark the animal and let's give that a color of blue. And it's very good then if you do that to actually update it. So let's do that. Update. Now it's blue. So this allows you to quickly find and color code your tagging. Okay. Notice this checkbox. If I select a frame like that and have this checkbox, I actually gonna tag the specific scene. So let's call this star. It's actually staring at me. And here you see it's got marked here as this specific frame has the keyword star, but also the video has the keyword star. So how do we then search for things? We do that simply by going to the search menu. So search, and here is a good example. Now they appear over each other here. So I probably prefer to have them next to each other to actually see my search and see the result. So I just click on this, drag it out, move it to the right, and then I have both of them. So here, now I gotta select the keyword search. So here I have all my videos. Let's just give us the animals. Click here, animals. I just want the bird. Bird. I just want the cat. And then I want to specifically tag scenes. So then I actually gonna go and do a scene search. I can check this checkbox and I will search for all the scenes marked with star. So I click there. And then I go to the scene search result, which is basically this window here. And here you see, it's a star cat. And that's the basic way of doing searches in Fast Video Cataloger. As you see, this is just the keywords. You can have, you can combine searches. So you can search on path, you can search on genre, ratings, description, and so on. You can use keyword search, as we said before. You see here it's marked as active. It's just so you can easily see what's actually being used in the search. Then you can also, let's go back here, and let's go and search on animals. Animals. Oh, I need to turn off the scene search. Here we have all the ones, all the videos. And then we search animal, and then we can exclude things. So we want to exclude the bird. So all animals that are not birds. We can search on the cast of the video, archive, and extended properties. So that's basically how you do searches.